Start. I've got a little list. I've got a little list of America's detractors who might well be blown apart and who'll certainly be miffed. They'll certainly be miffed. There's the oil-owning foreigners whose skin is rather brown. I'd push a button that a drill will blow up half their town. All victims who are blown up to accomplices will call. No innocents, just terrorists. We'll cast and fire them all. But wait, the army's offensives to Congress, I must tell. But not the CIA's. The drones will fit there swell.
If the army finds the drones, then Congress he must sway. So he'll hide the program deep, deep inside the CIA.
There's a radical insider and the others of great faith. And the pro-life activist, I've got him on the list. The whistleblower, weaky leaking into cyberspace. He can't escape my fist, I've got him on the list. The idiot who raises some objection to my plan. The Constitution guarantees due process, he'll demand. Without a trial or a judge to keep the rule of law, you cannot act as jury, judge, and executioner. I'm sad to say, but little man, your theory isn't true. Due process is just this, a process that I do.
And now you're on the list, and now you're on the list. Cause the process that he does, that is what due process is.
And that non-compliant nuisance who is just a waste of space, the nosy journalist, I've got him on the list. And the bitter people clinging to their guns and to their faith, they never would be missed. Our drones just do not miss. Those who approve my killing move and foreigners alone. We'll see the state expatriate, then hit them with the drone. And in the end, it doesn't matter what they think is true. The drones can kill you both abroad and in the homeland too. For a nation who gives up their rights and has a monarchist may well be on the list. You're all there on the list.
He has put us on the list. He has put us on the list. For the tyranny we bought, we'll rule with.